There once was a man named Gold Roger, who was king of the pirates. He had fame, power, and wealth among your wildest dreams. Before they hung him from the gallows, these were the final words he said.
My fortune is yours for the taking, but you'll have to find it first. I left everything I own in one piece.
Ever since, pirates from all over the world set sail for the Grand Line, searching for One Piece, the treasure that'll make their dreams come true.
Yo!
Gaggo, Gaggo, Draymond, don't giving up Luffy, Draymond, don't giving up Zoro, Draymond, don't giving up Nami, Draymond, don't give it up,
give it up, give it up, give it up, no! Here's how the story goes, we find out by the treasure of the Grand Line, there's no doubt, the pirate who's high, who's on it, he'll sing, I'll be king of the pirates, I'm going to sing.
Gaggo, 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 uh-oh, his name is Luffy,
that's what I'm
he's gonna be king of the pirates.
He's made of rubber!
How did that happen?
Yo, ho, ho!
Took a bite of gum gum.
Gaggo, Gaggo!
His name's Zoro, he's just like the samurai in the L.A.D. Why Nami's not shy? Who stops doing that marksman thing? Sanji's cooking, chocolate shots away. The pirate crew coming through to do anything. I'm the king of the pirates, I'm going to
Gaggo, Gaggo, Gaggo! Uh-oh, set down for One Piece. It's the name of the treasure and the grand line. Gaggo, Gaggo, set sail for One Piece.